going to teach you I verb in English grammar. So open the page number 18. Now see I verbs. I verb means what? It is a word that is tells us more about a verb, an adjective or a pronoun or the verb. So see, earlier we have learned what is the adjective. Adjective is a word that is telling about, that tells us about the noun, and like that only adverb is all the time telling you about a verb, an adjective or another verb. Now there are four kinds of adverbs. So see the first one, adverb of manner. So how can you find out that adverb of manner? If you want to find out, so you have to question with how. Your question should be how the boy spoke. So see the example, the boy spoke politely. Your question will be how the boy spoke. So your answer will be politely, and that is your adverb of manner. Now second one, adverb of place. How can you find out that? So if you want to find out that, so you have to question with where. See the example, please park your bicycle outside. So what will be your question? Where we park our bicycle? So your answer will be outside, right? So that outside is your adverb of place. Now, adverb of time. The circus is coming to town soon. So what will be your question? When the circus is coming to town, what will be your answer? Yes, soon. So soon is adverb of time, and as it is telling about time, that is why it is adverb of time. Now last one, this dog barks sometimes. So it is now adverb of frequency. Now frequency means what? See, if you want to find out the adverb of frequency, then your question should be start with how often this dog barks. So your answer will be sometimes, and sometimes is your adverb of frequency. Correct. Now, adverbs as a sentence element. Now we have learned what are the kinds, what are the types of adverbs. Now we will see what are those sentence elements, how you can, you should make that sentence, and how you can use adverbs in that sentences. See, first, an adverb can also function as an independent element of sentence, like a subject, verb or object. So adverb can also, it is also function as an element, and like an subject, verb and object. See the example, he spoke loudly. So in this sentence, he is subject, spoke is verb, and adverb is loudly. So you can call SVA formula also to this sentence. Now see second one. I was somewhat afraid. Now I, as you know, is the subject, was is the verb, and somewhat is adverb. Plus afraid is complement. So SVAC is the formula of this sentence. Now third one, fortunately we won the match. In this sentence, fortunately is adverb, subject is we, won is verb, and the match is object. And ASVO is the format or formula of the sentence. And last one, winning will be difficult, however we can try. So in this sentence, However is the adverb, V is the subject, and Kendra is the verb. And you can say ASV, this format of the formula of the sentence. So, I hope you understand this adverb. Make it practice with the practice at home. Find out who sentence it is, so it will be clear to you how you can use adverb and what are the adverbs. Okay, we will read in next video. Thank you.